Well, I think we're gonna have to call this one quits because I don't know where that cat went. And it could be anywhere up in through here. It's got a day or so ahead of us. It's frustrating. And I don't wanna go stumbling around in these rocks and stuff with this pup. So, well, at least we know one young cat's still alive.